Hey YouTube, Kai here, back with another video, and this video is kind of different. It's also a new theme or something to my channel, and that is trying things, like Shane Dawson does, trying food and salt. But in this video, I'm going to try Hunt Brothers Pizza. Now, me and my grandma and grandpa order pizza. We put everything on it, except for jalapeno and bell peppers. We get everything on it, and when I say we, I mean me. My grandma and grandpa don't really like spicy stuff, so they took out the bell peppers and jalapenos. They did leave banana peppers on it, but when I got the pizza, they didn't put banana peppers on it. And I like my banana peppers hot. We had some here, but they were cold, and I like them hot. So I just got some, put it in my microwave, warm it up, and put on my pizza. And you don't give me enough. I like a lot of banana peppers. When I was a kid, I used to never eat them. My mom would just eat them, and my brother, little brother, just eat them out of jar. I used to hate it. But as I got older, I love spicy foods now. I love eating it, but I don't like digesting it. But I love spicy foods, mostly banana peppers, cold or hot, like it hot. So I put a lot on though. I got a glass of cold water because it's gonna be kind of hot because we also got onions. But here it is. I got three slices. This is Hunt Brothers Pizza. Sold in almost everywhere. It's kind of popular. It's actually $9.99 exactly, not a cent more. They give you 1 cent back if you give them a $10 bill. I give them 10 ones. But here it is. I put a lot of banana peppers on it. I think I put too much. I don't know. But I'm gonna try it. You won't be able to see pizza, but you'll be able to see me. That should be a prize. No, it shouldn't. So I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna eat all the three slices in one video. Might take a few bites at one. Yeah, I definitely got too much on here. But I like a little spice. I like a little spice, but yeah, when you go there, when you order pizza, you don't get all the toppings you want. It still won't be a cent more for $9.99. You get all you want, it won't be a cent more. I am joking, but there's like 10 toppings, and you don't get them all, and it'll still be $9.99. But yeah, I'm gonna try this, and behind me, we still gotta pull that stuff away. So yeah, I'm gonna try this. It looks really good. I'll try. There you go. In 3, 2. Okay. Well, stop it now. Yes, no. It's been water on me. I'm too excited. Okay. That's good. That is thick pizza. That is good. It had the right amount of spiciness with it. Pops in me. It had thick cheese. It was just thick in general. This is good. You need to try this. It's worth $9.99. I might just say 10 of those. But this is delicious. I did not. This is really good. We even got olives and mushrooms, and that's my favorite. Which, I don't know how I can eat mushrooms. My dad's allergic to mushrooms, and I love them. I eat fried mushrooms almost every day. I love them. Yeah. That is good. Yeah. I mean, this pizza is slow. When this video is over, in 5 seconds, the puppy comes. Not one slice, all three pieces. That is good. If you want other videos different like this, like eating the pizza fast, might do that, but they'll give me warning. I'm not Felix Pete or Matt Scotty. I was actually gonna try something else in this video, so hold on, let me pause it and let me get. Okay, so I'm back. And what I got here is Reese's and like maple things. Let me see how to get that. How to get open? We don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna try this. It's like a nutty ball thing. Well, I mean, I'll try it. But I'm gonna try it on me for you guys. Let's try this. I'm just kidding. It's like a burger, nutty balls.
But it has a peanut butter. It's a Nutty Bomb. But then Reese's came and they did it and baby came out. It was a Butterfinger, but he had the Reese's peanut butter in it. I don't know if you can see in the reflection of my glasses what I'm on. I'm not gay. I am straight. That's what makes me mad. Okay. Here. Gay guys. I was just looking at that, but I'm not gay. I am 100% straight. This makes me mad. Because maybe it's every Sunday. The other time you don't subscribe, a gay baby turns straight. I see, I don't subscribe. Who cares if a gay baby turns straight? Better if he turns straight than he does some gay. Yeah, they barely even upload videos. I saw a few days ago in Rush. Say the name was like, who cares if a gay baby turns straight? Gay is not what God wanted you to be. Gay is not what God wants to be. Gay, God wants you to be men and women, not men and men. Who cares if a gay baby turns straight? That's what it was supposed to be. But I'm not gay. I'm 100% straight. But yeah, I did hope you enjoyed this video. The only gay YouTuber I watch, and he's not gay, is Shane Dawson. He's bi. He's not gay. He is, but he's the guy. But he's not like these guys. He doesn't show his boyfriend and kiss his boyfriend and all that. That's funny videos. But yeah, I kind of got this idea for Shane. So if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. And other videos like this. Like always, stay awesome, stay saucy, see you next video, meet me and me, you don't gotta be. Okay, I accidentally clicked, the button, please.